like to thank Miss Shlisa Shell for this awesome idea. Just had to try it out. And this is my official first fire in my backyard. And I'll explain my, it's been a 2-year battle. But I now own this house. So I thought I would share that with you. My first fire in my backyard. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.